How to change password on Instacart account. So if you want to change password on your Instacart account, then first open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with, and I'm here with Chrome browser. Simply go for the search bar and search for Instacart and go for www.instacart.com, which will be on the first search. And here go for login, which is on the upper right, and make sure to log into your account by entering your email and your password. And once you've logged into your account, now you can go for the upper left, which has that three bar icon, and scroll down, and here you will have your account settings. Click on your account settings, and under your account settings, here you will have account information, right? So under your account information, here on the second, you will have password option. So you can simply go for the right side, and here you will have change. So click on change. From here, you can change your password. So you need to enter your current password on this blank, and then you need to enter your new password on the next blank. And once you enter your new password here on the last blank, you should again confirm with your new password. So you need to enter your new passwords two times on these two blanks, and then you can click on save, which is here. And once you click on save, your password will be changed. So that's it. That's how you change your password on Instacart account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.